Myself Shruti. Today I am going to explain about electricity. Electricity is the flow of electric charges. Electricity is the basic part of the nature. Electricity is the most widely used energy form. Electricity is the we have a great importance in our day-to-day life, like heating, cooling, televisions, computers. And electricity is a controllable and convenient form of energy, so it has the wide range of applications. In order to understand the fundamental concept of electricity, we need to understand about the atom. Everything in the universe is made up of atom. Like animals, any objects, a human body is made up of this atom. Atom is a tiny particle made up of three distinct particles. These particles are protons, electrons and neutrons. Atom, the center of atom is consisting of nucleus. And these protons are positively charged, electrons are negatively charged, and these neutrons are electrically neutral. They do not carry any charges, they are neutral. And there are two types of electricity. One is static electricity, and another is current electricity. If I consider the static electricity is, it is the result of imbalance flow of electric charges. I mean, imbalance between positive and negative charges in the object. It means that the electric charges stay sometimes in one area and they do not flow to the different area. I'll give the example. Lightning is the form of static electricity, and receiving the sudden shocks and combing the hair is the static examples of static electricity. Once again, I'll clear. Static electricity is the result of imbalance flow of electric charges. I mean that electric charges stay sometime for in one area, they do not flow to the another area. There is an imbalance between the imbalance flow of electric charges. It means the charges are rest for some time. Another is current electricity. Current electricity is the energy which is associated with the flow of electric charges. Or the current electricity is the flow of electric charges from one point to another point. Current electricity is defined as the energy which is associated with the flow of electric charges. And every object is consisting of atoms, atom consisting of protons, neutrons and electrons. When the object is consisting of electric charge means, when the electric charge means, there will be a force between these electric charges. And what is that electric charges? So now I'm going to discuss what is the force which is between these electric charges. The electrostatic force which exerts between these two charges means positive and negative charges. Electrostatic force is the force which exerts between the positive and the negative charges. And this electrostatic force repel when the charges have the same time. And the electrostatic force attract each other when the charges are in the different time. Okay.